solar probe.
Something.
asshole is an even bigger Rambo fan than Sydney. There is no way I'm doing 552.
You come mierda's true first blood!
My prayer collection has been breached, and I have most likely been killed.
Cover me!
There is no...
It's over! Nothing is over!
doesn't feel when I go Rambo on you fuckers!
Thank you.
Rambo, do it! This is fucking exhausting!
Yeah!
few more corpses to pile up.
Silvio, it's over.
Nothing is over. Nothing.
No, really, it's over. Everyone's dead.
Fantástico! Those comi mierdas on the forums are never going to believe I've got the real vengeance bow in my collection.
What? No, I'm keeping the bow. This thing is amazing.
But that's the vengeance bow, the ultimate collector's item.
Consider it my fee.
Ah, okay. But what about the rest of it? The arcade machine, the portraits, the VHS tapes?
All yours. But next time, if you want this stuff so bad, do it yourself. Like Rambo.
You're right, Danny. Makes me proud knowing you're out there keeping the Rambo spirit alive.
Don't worry. I'll give them a war they won't believe.
Hiro, what's up?
I found Chorizo's recipe. I'm going to try and make it for him.
Okay. Don't you have a revolution to, you know, revolute?
Sure, but Chorizo is getting hangry at me. I don't like it. Dogs always love me.
Ah, Chorizo don't trust easy. He can sniff an asshole a mile away, if you know what I mean, Hiro.
Mark my words, Philly. That little perrito's going to love me. Coño. I see you.
Hey, ¿qué bola? ¿Ah? Looking for Maximus Matanzas. Find an old fort in Balaceras. Been abandoned for years. Makes a good hiding spot.
Oh! Damn. I found Chorizo's recipe. I'm going to try and make it for him.
Okay. Don't you have a revolution to, you know, revolute?
Sure, but Chorizo is getting hangry at me. I don't like it. Dogs always love me.
Ah, Chorizo don't trust easy. He can sniff the nozzle a mile away, if you know what I mean, Hiro.
Mark my words, Philly. That little perrito's going to love me.
You!
Hola, is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you called the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint players you gotta drive through. Try to beat the best time. You in?
Fuck it. I'll try it.
That's the racing spirit right there. I like you already. Suerte!
¿Dónde está?
¡Fucking move! ¡Fast! ¡Comando refugio!
Hola, is this Yami? Found your number on a poster about racing.
Oh, if you like racing, you called the right number. We do it guerrilla style. Each track is marked with checkpoint players.
Hiro, what's up?
I found Chorizo's recipe. I'm going to try and make it for him.
Okay. Don't you have a revolution to, you know, revolute?
Sure, but Chorizo is getting hangry at me. I don't like it. Dogs always love me.
Chorizo don't trust easy. He can sniff an asshole a mile away, if you know what I mean, Hiro.
Mark my words, Philly. That little perrito's going to...
Too long. Menu narration is enabled. The Vanishing, head to ROD Plaza. One asked me to look for the missing gorillas. The Vanishing, head to ROD Plaza. One asked me to look for the missing gorillas. Square button, pencil arrow. Do not kill civilian guardian armed. Spread, press, pull triangle button, heal. FM Journal. Who's a good boy? Collect crocodile me. There are lots of big crocs in Costa del Mar. I should try searching Serpentino Park. Locals say the west end of Cortina River has a great hunting spot. Circle button, deploy parachute. L, square button, cancel arrow. L, square button, cancel arrow. Square button. Square button, cancel arrow. L3 button, hold breath. Blast rounds, one tips, pesky helicopters and tanks hate these explosive bullets, make them go boom, gorilla, left right buttons, cycle tips 149th. Los Bendy, Supremo ready. Who's a good boy? Collect crocodile me. There are lots of big crocs in Costa del Mar. I should try searching Serpentino Park. Locals say the west end of Cortina River has a great hunting spot.
Perdón, apunta por otro lado, hold breath. Por favor. Por favor, déjame vivir, por favor.
L3, square, do not kill civilian guardian arm. and Claragar K.A. Logifa Liber Claragar. Who's a good boy? Collect crocodile me. There are lots of big crocs in Costa del Mar. I should try searching Serpentino Park. Locals say the west end of Cortina River has a great hunting spot. Squirrel fish. Supremos want tips. My Supremos can all be modified with Supremo Bond at workbenches to make you even more fucking dangerous. Impressed? You should key left right buttons. Cycle tips 149. Supremo
Oye,
ready,
guerrilla.
L1 button, hold square button, talk to foreman. Who's a good boy, collect crocodile me, there. Who's a good boy, collect crocodile me, there are lots of big crocs in Costa del Mar, I should try searching Serpentino Park, locals say the west end of Cortina. Who's a good boy? Collect crocodile me. There are hold square button. Talk.
Lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me or Clara or Libertad.
Clear the air, destroy the poison, 8%. I can find poison containers in tobacco farms all around
Come
Tobacco
closer.
Valley.
You Lola, square from
button,
Lola.
Talk. Maceo, steal the PG-240X from the airbase near me. Add partner L2.
I'm Lola, aka Goddess of Goods and
Cocodrilo. Change difficulty L2 button. Single player L2 button. Disable menu narration. Search. Hidden black market resources. Lola's hot tips. Gorillas have hidden dead drops in any area we hear about. PG-240X shipments. Find the spec ops key and get that loot. Left right button. Where's the key? Lola's hot tips. Villa Cocodrilo PG. Check your temperature. Lola's hot tips. Equip PG-240X from the weapon wheel L1 button to check the temperature gauge and make sure you don't, you know, explode and die. Left right buttons. Cycle tips 7/20. Help out a friend, Lola's hot tips. You can take the PG-240X from your Gorilla co-op partner by pressing square button if they are in a Supremo ready,
so
L1 button, plus R1 button.
Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my...
Alright, where are you taking me, Lola?
To the fucked up villa of Señor Álvaro Rocco. Come mierda loves his crops like it's going out of style. Piss him off and he'll become pet food.
Special operation, find where the PG-240X is stored, use maps. Special operation, Cocodrilo, reach Villa Cocodrilo, I'll find Villa Cocodrilo southeast of the lighthouse.
Load up before you go, those soldados won't be easy targets.
Pre-stock gadgets. Hold square button, hold square button, use water. Hold square button, use water. Coke, arsenal, amigos, inventory, USB songs system.
Menu narration is disabled.
Trail southeast of the lighthouse isn't heavily patrolled.
Where did you hear that?
Danny, people love to talk, and I love to listen. You'll learn.
Anyone like overpriced canapes and rich assholes? I can hook you up. Huh.
Hey, holster that weapon. Don't be an idiot.
No more!
Easy now, easy. Vamos. Easy now. Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Poison anyone else with that shit anymore.
Someone's out there, I know it.
I think I lost them.
Come on!
Trepinga. The poison here. Time to find more. Carlos!
Remember to hit those protester planes. Expensive as hell and the army can't replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s?
Sorry, official Libertad business.
I just bought it!
sniper. Better watch myself here.
Hey, it's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Can't hide from me.
Thank you.
Poison destroyed. One step closer to earning that old man's trust.
Carlos!
You remember to hit those crop duster planes. Expensive as hell, and the army can't replace them easy. Just in case you forgot.
Why does no one just fucking text? What is this, the 90s?
Medics on duty.
Oh.
Carlos, it's done.
Good. Let's see if Napoleon el Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got more work for you. Come back to camp, trying to get lost, tourist.
I found Chorizo's recipe. I'm going to try and make it for him.
Okay. Don't you have a revolution to, you know, revolute?
Sure, but Chorizo is getting angry at me. I don't like it. Dogs always love me.
Chorizo don't trust easy. He can sniff an asshole a mile away, if you know what I mean, hero.
Mark my words, Billy. That little perrito's going to love me.
Here you go!
What do you got for me?
Hola. Leon de Castillo Tobacco Factory is hiding good intel. Check it out, but watch your back. Military likes the place.
Hey, thanks.
Hola, my dear.
Gotta watch out.
Hey,
Hola, horse. That's it. You're okay. Muchas gracias.
What the hell, Acere?
bet Chorizo would go crazy for this croc meat. Hey, Philly, I got Chorizo some croc meat.
See, smells like Spider's pizza, doesn't it? He's gonna love it.
Chorizo's a little tiny to have a taste for croc meat, no?
You fucked up, sorry, Hiro. Carlos was raising baby crocs. Chorizo took one under his wing like a brown papa. They played together, ate together like a familia. Then, one day, I found him with a baby croc tail poking out of his mouth.
Coño.
Hey, when Chorizo is hungry, he's one cold motherfucker.
Hey, Chorizo, guess what I got?
Let me guess. He doesn't
show up. There. Never work so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, perrito. Oh, this should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right? Whoa, where are you going? You want me to... Okay, I'll follow you. What do you got there? That for me? Nice. Sneaky little sausage. Another present? Chorizo, you're too good to me. Hey, not bad, Chorizo. You got stashes all over the place, you little guerrilla. Clever boy. Coño, you've really been holding out on us, huh? Mierda, you're really spoiling me here. Does Philly know about all this? What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit. Gracias, Chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship. Good dog. Good dog.
Oye, guerrilla.
Listen to the radio. I got work. Don't take too long with that prison truck.
Got some cockfighting here.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Can anyone compete in these legendary fights?
Philly's going to send you a picture of the type of truck we need.
You can't send it yourself?
I would if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
In Candela, this guy. Let's ride. Go. Don't worry. I'm a friend. Easy. Let's go. Go now. Be nice, horse. Easy.
Wait.
trucks near there.
Okay, gracias.
Yeah. Washington. But there's only one voice that will give you the honesty you crave. Mine. Yara has one
Lara, think I'm coming up on a tobacco packing plant.
There could be something useful for us there. See if you can find a computer on site. Might have some good intel for us.
Coño. What am I, your IT technician now?
Yeah, that's right. Danny Rojas, IT guerrilla. Suerte.
Better watch my step.
Oh.
your position.
To something.
Definitely heard something that time.
Huh. Okay.
gotta take this.
La mierda!
Hop in, boy!
What can you tell me?
There's a supply drop on the way, Danny. Beat the army to it, and the supplies are ours.
Thanks a lot.
Slacking off.
There again. I heard
put that
again.
Weapon away. Right now. Hey, I'm talking to you. That's when I talk. I'm warning you!
Buena.
Faster!
On my way. Carlos, almost there.
Good. Bring the truck inside the garage.
You got it. Whoa, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months, maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me a Philly.
Oh yeah, sounds like Espada.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close, no more talk.
Montero, what are you doing?
Epinga, I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Okay, I got enough.
Are no different than Libertad. If they succeed, the rest of Yara will wither and die. Be vigilant. Our very future grows in those fields.
Thank you.
Pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like. Better be Miguel.
Who the fuck are you?
Danny. Carlos Montero sent me. There's the key. Now to free Miguel.
get the fuck out of here. Lead the way.
Carlos! Found Miguel!
Good work, tourists. Now get him out of there and meet me at the gas station.
Okay.
Positivo.
Up ahead.
Up ahead where?
The gas station. I know it's hard, but you have to trust me. Everything's okay now. Carlos said he took you in. Taught you boxing, that kind of thing.
Come on!
else waiting with Carlos?
Cere, you ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Señor Yara, come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
Thank you.
wonder if their birds are any good.
Yo.
Never be thinking.
Look who it is, Chorizo.
So, we're good friends now, si? Suerte. Bring it back and we'll talk.
Good to see you, Danny. How do we win?
We beat.
You need to freshen up that gear.
Oye,
for the
que mamacita.
You found it!
Can I talk to you for a second?
Bullets are easy. Finding a set of good tools is hard.
Oye, Danny.
It'll be easy to sell a trip to a dino park.
Can you smell it?
Yo,
that is the smell of the most exciting shit